My name is Rabia Musa, an FAO trainee. I've learned how to make soap from camel's bones. The process is very simple. We get fresh camel bones, cut them carefully at both ends, and extract the bone marrow, which is then boiled for 1 hour. We then mix the boiled fat with caustic soda, an industrial chemical, and perfume to give it a good scent. We then stir it for 30 minutes until it becomes thicker. We pour it into square molds and leave for over 24 hours to solidify into actual soap. We then pack it ready for sale. I have personally used the soap to wash my white workshop wear, and it washes perfectly. My group and I should be able to make some money from this idea very soon.
Tamam, sabun deneyim. Var değil, ne adresin?